Orloff. Jensen with a screen developing. It hit traffic. McMichael tried to bank it in. He does! Connor McMichael!
Then they get in trouble. The Caps keep the heat on. Once doesn't go in. It hits the glove. And that second time's a charm off the left leg of the goaltender Bobrovsky, who doesn't get tight to the post. And McMichael will take it. Good, hard-working goal. But the whole goal stemmed from the forecheck. They took
right. Goals in both visits here, including his first ever NHL marker. He authored that against Spencer Knight. Leeson coming right back in. Score! Malenstein's first in the NHL.
Seconds. There's one pass. There's an indirect. They get a good bounce. The D doesn't hold it. What a play by Leeson coming across to find Malenstein. Instead of just shooting it, look for the open guy. Team time this season that they've scored first. So important. They just get energized. Any team does scoring first.
Look out on the doorstep. It's a tap in for Thornton.
Found Joe. I mean, he's sitting in front of the net. Hard shot from Ekblad. All he does is put up all his points on home ice. Another one there. Thornton starts it. Huberdeau will get an assist right out in front to the Ekblad shot. And there he is, trying to be picked up by Leeson.
He's it along the boards for Eller. Well out wide to Wilson, knifing into the zone with Eller. Eller to his backhand, score!
Exactly right. Right side of the screen, watch a power move. Wilson to Eller, and look at the power around a very talented defenseman. Ekblad plays him poorly, he gets a step, and then past the left toe of Bobrovsky. That is a power forward.
Malenstein waiting along the wall. There's Dowd looking to the front for a Jensen rip. Score!
Ha ha! Love it. It's caught in the net. Jensen is having another defenseman point offensively. There's a Dowd pass. Here's the shot. Clicks off the forward Lundell and beats Bobrovsky over the left shoulder. But what a pass down low by Dowd. There's the ricochet off the leg and arm, and there it is, stuck next to the...
Sharp angle bid. Lois Tarinen didn't take it. Follow-up chance, Lomberg dunks it home. It's 4-2.
Hard work down low. They dump it down. They don't get it out. Little pass in front, doesn't get through. Hornquist deals it out from under a body. And give him credit, he's done that his whole career. He's so good at fidgeting pucks out around the net, either for a goal for him.
Alex Ovechkin looking for some NHL history, these power play numbers powered by Hydro. Luis Torino has a short-handed break. In alone, forehand, he scores.
7 goals, no assists. I love his line. Here it is, the flip out of the zone. Caps caught napping, I think, on that play, on their power play. And Luis Torino, and Joe, even with the puck rolling, I can't believe he was able to fidget that puck five hole in the
scenes. As Huberdeau plays it back, this is Ekblad. Huberdeau closing. Ekblad fires, score!
When he tees it up, here's Huberdeau, sort of the conductor, slows things down. Here's going to be the back and give and go with Huberdeau. Here comes a slap shot, and there's a deflection off of Bennett. And the tide game has changed here in this game. The tide has changed. It's been all Florida here.
At the boards, along with Tippett. Switch it for Ekblad. Move it to Huberdeau. Cross seam, Reinhardt fires, he scores! 5-4, Florida.
26 or 27 shots, and they finally beat him. He was beat to the short side on a wrister. Right side of the screen, here comes the wrister. And he let it skip past his right side. Huberdeau will get the primary assist. There's Reinhardt's shot, one that I'm sure Sammy wants back. He's held the team in.